Hi guys, this is Komal Bharani from Panache Zen Studio. Let's talk about ancient art of Vastu Shastra, which is believed to bring positivity and balance in our life. First, sleeping direction. Orient your bed headboard towards the south or east, as it is believed it enhances the sleep quality and the energy flow too. Second, Mandir direction. Position your Mandir either in north or northeast direction. It fosters serenity and harmony in your home. Third one is the kitchen hob direction. Optimize the southeast corner for your cooking hob, as it brings lot of prosperity and abundance into your cooking area. The fourth one is positioning or location of safe or locker. So place your safe or locker above the ground level always, and it should be placed towards the southwest corner. It is supposed to secure your prosperity and bring lot of growth and stability towards the financial side. So guys, unlock the potential of your home with Panache Design Studio and keep following us for more such content. Thank you.